Hey YouTube, Dan here from EAP Films Official, and welcome to the next reaction video for today. And we have Julian San Jose singing I Believe I Can Fly. It's been a while since I've, apart from done any reactions, it's been a while since I've reacted to Julian, so it'd be nice to jump back into the Julian bandwagon. So yeah, this is I Believe I Can Fly. Sorry about the audio. Gotta say, you know, guys, this is a beautiful performance. I'm quite fond of this song anyway. It kind of takes me back to my childhood and, you know, things I used to get up to as a kid. Nothing dodgy or anything, but just playing out with my mates and climbing up trees and stuff. just typical boy stuff, you know. Of a good choir, mate. It just makes it sound so, I don't want to say epic, but in this kind of genre context, it's kind of like a soulful gospel sort of feel to it, and I love that. Yes. Up it! I was hoping she'd go up like whatever the note is. Maybe go up. I don't know if octave is the right kind of jump I'm expecting, but kind of just finishing on a much higher note, you know, that would have just made that just so perfect, you know. But otherwise, I love the performance. Julie looks amazing, as she always does. For me, it takes me back to my childhood. And I think I've told the story before. I think from the same song, actually. I think maybe Fourth Impact sang it or something. I just go through my catalogue of reaction films in there somewhere. So someone else sang it. And I was reciting the story of when I was a child. Me and my friends, we was in their garden. It was at my friend's house in the garden. And they had this slide. Probably not as big as I remember it, but it was quite big at the time. And we were sat on top of the slide, just kind of singing at the top of our voices, perhaps, this song. And we only sort of knew the chorus, so we just kept repeating that bit over and over again. God knows what the neighbours must have thought. And you know me and my singing, I can't really do it. So it must have sounded like a collection of angry and mental cats, screaming, screeching cats, singing at the top of their voices, because it was two girls with my friends, so it was like two screeching cats and another screeching blokey cat. So it's, you know, apart from when you're a kid, you don't really care about anything, do you? So you don't really care what people think of you so much. So I suppose at the time it was one of the greatest days in the world, but looking back at it, it's probably the most embarrassing, not the most embarrassing, I've done worse. But yeah, it's not a great thing to think about now. But yeah, again, going back to Julie's performance, I loved her composure. I loved the way she kind of presented herself. Gospel choir, always a good thumbs up for me. Did a wedding about a month ago, and they had a gospel choir in the church singing a bunch of hymns and stuff, and they were really good. And it was so different to have a gospel choir in a church, and it was just such a lovely, wonderful atmosphere. And the choir really go to town on it. They've got the instruments going. They're all kind of dancing and, you know, waving their arms around and kind of going with it. It's just a wonderful atmosphere. It's just a lovely cultural thing that you get, isn't it? With sort of African weddings and stuff, having that gospel choir there is, it's beautiful. But thanks for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed my reaction. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And we'll see you next time.